Hey everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to easily convert batches of DNG photos over to JPG using SoftOrbits Batch Picture Resizer. DNG stands for Digital Negative and is an open standard RAW format created by Adobe. Major companies like Apple and Samsung use it, Apple for their Apple Pro RAW photos, and Samsung as the default RAW file format in their cameras. First, head over to the SoftOrbits website and download the free trial version of Batch Picture Resizer. Go through the quick setup and launch the program. Once open, click the Add Files button here and navigate to the folder where your DNG pictures are stored. Select all the ones you want to convert. Next, we need to set JPEG as the output format. Choose JPEG from the drop-down menu. You can resize your photos here, but I don't need to change the resolution on these, so I'll leave this unchecked. As you can see, it works through the batch of photos quickly and easily converts them over to the JPG format. Converting DNG to JPG with SoftOrbits is super simple and fast. Try it out for free and let me know how it goes in the comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more photography tips and software tutorials. Download Batch Picture Resizer from website softorbits.net.